already too late. False face!
What? Right. That's false face himself in disguised person.
Yeah? What makes you so sure?
It's obvious. Only a criminal would disguise himself as a licensed bonded guard, yet callously park in front of a fire hydrant.